recording, but my lens is on.
She's flawless, truly.
What?
I'm so shy. I'm starstruck. I love you so much. I love you so much.
Don't be starstruck.
Hey. I love you
I'm
so normal much.
Person.
She's so cute. You are adorable. Y'all cute as fuck.
Okay. He's gonna make me blush.
She said she saw Zendaya.
She got
you saw it at this one? All right. We're waiting for Zendaya.
Is the fact that it is undefined and is up to each and every one of us to define what it means for ourselves. So to me, I just think that it is one of those terms that just really has no definition and shouldn't. We should create whatever it is that we want. And like I said, beauty is always in the eyes of the beholder. So you have to behold your own beauty and see whatever it is you want to see for yourself. So I don't know.
That's
just
how I feel. It's not definitely, because that's where like all my videos, when I first was doing videos, I was using YouTube like
What did you do when life gave you lemons?
When life threw me lemons, I made lemon squeeze with it.
I hope that's the name of it. I don't know. We're having sushi. Hopefully it's good.
I don't know what I want.
Ooh, is that Fimple? I'm hella basic with my sushi, so let's see.
View everybody. Boobie got a little attitude, but it's cool. We about to get some food. Carrie. Amber. These cute little flowers, though.
I think I low-key want this love martini. It has Malibu rum, peach liquor, vodka, cranberry juice.
That sounds good.
Lime juice.
I think I'm gonna get that, though. How much is it?
$12. Can that be on happy hour?
Yeah. Is there happy hour right now?
It ends in like a few minutes.
What's on happy hour?
Wine and beer, but they didn't just put the cocktails.
Cocktails are $8. Beer is $5.
thank you so much for watching. I love you guys.
I love you more.
No. No, she doesn't. I do. I said I love you more. Y'all know the truth, okay? y'all really know the truth.